Oh,
is this way?
No. Oh my goodness, isn't she a pretty girl? In a
Who's that? Who's that?
Hello, little
sugar. This girl's outfit. I didn't even know. I packed the suitcase so many weeks ago. I'm going to put it on today. It has bunny rabbits all over it.
Oh, you know.
It's so big, though.
Look at that little present.
Her name is Jocelyn, Chrissy.
Like attraction, her heartbeat would go down. Mm-hmm. They couldn't figure out what it was, and here the umbilical cord was around her neck.
Oh my God.
But evidently it wasn't too tight, so.
That's what had happened to her.
Did you have her neck till then?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Well, I guess so, you're home already.
Yeah.
You would have been home for some
time. Old lady hands.
Oh.
Well, we had her over our house getting her ready to go.
You had prepped, huh?
Got that light beer in the air and she did it.
No beers.
You have to write to Miller and tell him.
gave her a boot in her ear when she went out the door, and it's tonight.
Tonight. Work.
Right.
It worked.
Oh, she was so disgusted when she came in.
I was.
I know what it's like.
And even the doctor that night, he said, I know, Rita, I know that I saw that look in your face, and I didn't want to send you here saying that, but he said there was nothing I could say to you.
She's going
to
be good. She's going to sleep all night long for you.
She slept in the past couple of days. Right. That's all she's been doing.
Well, I got to go. My kids are probably over in the car screaming.
Oh,
are they over in the car?
Yes. I had to come over. Put
that on it.
Come on, sit down.
Oh, and she's pretty good. Oh, what a little
You sit down, honey. You
boy.
Sit down.
Boy.
She's going to have toad. Her toes are real well, hate to say it, but I think you're going to be an Amazon, too.
I don't know about that.
It's okay.
That's
good.
Oh,
look, the buds are good.
Oh, you know, it's sleeping.
She had a couple little marks there from those four cells, but they went away already.
Look,
she's
got
an open eye. You gonna wake up? You gonna wake up? Hey, pretty girl. Hey, pretty girl.
She's pretty. Oh, my goodness.
You gonna wake up?
Oh.
She's wearing that funny thing on her skin.
Good.
Well, you can hold it first if you want.
That's all right. We're going to go. We're going to let you get your rest now.
That's okay.
You
I'm just
dead.
Glad to be home.
I don't want to get Chrissy any out. She wants to do a little stretching, maybe.
What's left here? Oh, we got leftovers. Leftover cabbage, leftover potatoes. Oh, it's some chicken. Oh, just look. Just in case, the chicken is a little tough. Maybe just for you. Yes, some leftover cheese.
You're okay.
Break on
that. Yeah. Some light, John. She likes it.